Oh, I'm obsessed with the way your head is laying on my chest. How you love the things I hate about myself that no one knows. But with you, I see hope again. Oh, I'm a mess when I overthink the little things in my head. You seem to always help me catch my breath, but then I lose it again. When I get you, that's the end. And why do I get so nervous when I look into your eyes? Butterflies can't stop me falling for you. And darling, this is more than anything I felt before. You're everything that I want, but I didn't think I'd find someone who is worth the wait of all the years of my heartbreak. But I know now I've found the one I love. And I love the way you can never find the right things to say. And you can't sit still an hour in the day. I'm so in love, let's run away. Because us is enough. And why do I get so nervous when I look into your eyes? And butterflies can't stop me falling for you. And darling, this is more than anything I felt before. You're everything that I want, but I didn't think I'd find someone who was worth the wait of all the years of my heartbreak. But I know now I've found the one. Come close, let me be home for anything good or bad. I know it's worth it. Whoa. And darling, this is more than anything I felt before. You're everything that I want, but I didn't think I'd find someone who is worth the wait of all the years of my heartbreak. But I know now I've found the one I love.
I'd forgotten the time love didn't frighten me. Being careful with my trust. Now we're together, you keep reminding me. It's not you, it's not me, it's us. If you never try, you'll never know. But life ain't as easy as the sayings go. It ain't always perfect, but with you it is. Not sure if it's worth it, but I could get used to this. The lie we talk and all you give, I could get used to this.
I could get used to this.
The lie I feel when we kiss, I could get used to this. I could get used to this.
Do you, Thomas, take Anna to be your lawful wedded wife, to be loving, faithful and loyal to her for the rest of your life together?
I do.
And the same for you, please, Anna. Do you, Anna, take Thomas to be your lawful wedded husband, to be loving, faithful and loyal to him for the rest of your life together?
I do.
You'll never try, you'll never know. Life isn't as easy as the saying's gold.
Anna, I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
And a symbol of our love.
And a symbol of our love.
I promise to laugh with you in joy.
I promise to laugh with you in joy.
To grieve with you in sorrow.
To grieve with you in sorrow.
To grow with you in love.
To grow with you in love.
To be faithful to you.
To be faithful to you.
And to cherish and respect you always.
And to cherish and respect you always.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Thomas, I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
And a symbol of our love.
And a symbol of our love.
I promise to laugh with you in joy.
I promise to laugh with you in joy.
To grieve with you in sorrow.
To grieve with you in sorrow.
To grow with you in love.
To grow with you in love.
To be faithful to you.
To be faithful to you.
And to cherish and respect you always.
And to cherish and respect you always.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Thomas and Anna, you have both made the declarations prescribed by law and made a solemn and binding contract with each other in the presence of your witnesses, family and friends assembled here today. So it now gives me great pleasure to pronounce that you are lawfully husband and wife, and if you would like to seal your marriage with a kiss.
We don't like the fancy.
My darling Anna, I don't know where to start. You are everything a dad could wish for and more. And the love between us has left my heart bursting with pride and joy. Your mum and I are so proud of the woman that you have become. and thrilled that you have found your own true love with Tom. To see your daughter get married To see your daughter get married is something special. And despite having 31 years to prepare for this special day, Anna, I am still left speechless at how beautiful and stunning you look in your wedding dress. And our walk down the aisle this afternoon is a memory I shall cherish for the rest of my life. Anna, you take after your mum to a tea. You are beautiful, loving, caring, generous, and kind. And these are just a few words that I would use to describe you. Never more so as these qualities come to fulfillment than recently, with all the loving help and support you have given your mum over the last 17 months with the loss of Molly. Thank you. Anna, I will always treasure our special dad and daughter moments that we have shared over the years. And as you begin a new life, there will be another person you will turn to for love and protection, your Tom. But I want you to know that I will always be there for you, no matter where, no matter when. I love you. Phew. I knew that was going to be tough. Even the cake's in tears. Now I know I am echoing the thoughts of Anne, Pearl and David when I say we are extremely proud of you both. We love you and we hope that you have a wonderful, loving, happy life together.
My new wife. I'm sure everyone will agree, you look absolutely stunning today. And I feel so privileged that you said yes 18 months ago. I'm very surprised that your trusty dressing gown hasn't made an appearance. I know the last 18 months has been a little bit stressful for you, and not just because you've told me every day. Anyways. But seriously, I know how hard you've worked to bring this day together and making it go so smoothly. And I think I can speak on behalf of everyone here today when I say we want you to enjoy today without any worries, even if you have been checking those weather apps in the last 2 months. And now, I don't want to steal anyone's material on how we met, as I'm sure that story's coming up in a little while. And if it wasn't, I'd have said we met in Tesco or something. But for those of you who don't know, I met Anna online, and I must admit, I'd never have thought we'd be here today after swiping right on a well-known dating app all those years ago. To be honest, I was just thankful you didn't turn out to be some 45-year-old bloke. But I knew from the first time I met you that it had potential to be something special. We've had the most amazing journey so far and done so much in our 7 years together. We bought our first house, had lots of holidays, countless laughs, and made a lot of great memories and became best friends. Dad always used to say to me, you could do with finding someone like your mother, and I think he was right. you put everyone before yourself and go out of your way to help anyone. You're the kindest, funniest, most caring person I've ever met, and I'm so happy I got to marry my best friend today. I can't wait to make more great memories with you, and I'm so excited to see what the future holds for us. But now, can I ask you all to stand and raise a glass to my beautiful wife, Anna. To Anna. To Anna.
Love you.
Seriously though, Tommy,
You've been a best mate for 25 years, and some of my most treasured memories are the ones I've made with you. I told you we were like a married couple. Tearing up Stafford every single week, playing some of Europe's best golf courses, and drinking one too many beers, I'm so lucky to have you as a mate. Let this bromance live on, mate, despite us both being married. Now I want to finish with a few words of wisdom. Marriage is a lot like your favourite thing, golf. You have to be patient, persistent, and willing to take some risks. Even when you hit a bad shot, which Tom doesn't do very often, you have to keep moving, focus on the next one. Now we come to the toast. Tom and Anna, we hope you lead a happy, healthy, and prosperous life together, and we look forward to sharing those moments with you in the future.
Today marks the beginning of a new life together for you both, and there's no better way to celebrate than with a room full of such special people.
So ladies and gentlemen, it gives Hora and myself great pleasure to invite you all to stand and raise a glass in toast to the new Mr. and Mrs. Stonia, who we wish well for the future. Mr. and Mrs. Stonia.
Mr. Stonia. Glass to you.
Some big plan, but without love, nothing.